Good afternoon, and welcome to the National Town Hall for the first ever Digital Learning Day, a comprehensive awareness campaign designed to celebrate innovative teachers and highlight instructional practices that strengthen teaching and personalized learning for all students. Digital Learning Day is a celebration of how great teaching and great instructional innovation, when combined with the effective use of technology, can personalize and improve learning for all.
The issues being discussed today are a big deal.
Today's students will face a job market that relies on technology more than ever before in our history. That is why using technology and interactive digital learning tools in our classrooms are so important.
In too many of our schools today across our nation, that sort of innovative teaching isn't possible yet.
If you looked around America, the internet and technology was impacting virtually every part of our society. It was affecting how we did our jobs, it was affecting how we lived our lives, it was affecting how we entertained ourselves. And the one place it really wasn't having a big impact was in our classrooms.
So imagine what it's like to be a student who can't do their homework because their family doesn't have that access. Making sure those students have it at home or in a place like a library is essential for the new digital learning experience.
Our children need access to information. They need the chance to learn 24/7.
Education technology is a priority for me, and I'm going to keep fighting to make sure schools across the country have the resources they need to help their students succeed.
No matter who you are or where you live in this country, you need access to modern communications to have a fair shot at 21st century success. This is true both at school and at home.
It's about equity, to make sure this opportunity is across the board so every student has it. It's about professional development, and it's making sure that there's 21st century capabilities in each and every one of our schools.
I think technology is the answer. I worry tremendously about equity. I worry about children in the inner city. I worry about children in rural and remote communities. I worry about children growing up in Indian country on reservations.
I love that the focus has continued to be on learning. This is not about just being digital, let's check it off. It's hyper-focusing on shifting learning opportunities, closing opportunity gaps, especially for those that have traditionally been marginalized in the past.
Are we really talking about all kids? Are we talking about children of poverty? Are we talking about children of color? Are we talking about children with special needs?
The access to technology at a high-poverty school is so necessary. It evens the playing field.
Leadership matters, and it matters a whole lot. So I've always been a firm believer that what we offer to students tells them actually what it is that we value. So by creating innovative and engaging learning environments, we tell kids that we value the talents and skills that they bring into the classroom.
I've come to learn that innovation in education is all about creating an optimal learning environment for all students and allowing them to be leaders of their own learning.
I always had these ideas of how I'm going to change the world using the internet. And so this year, taking my computer science class, I'm making sure that our community-based instruction students get their way of life through technology.
We are delighted that we are improving opportunities for kids, not only in the classroom, but outside of the classroom.
When we come to school now, we learn something new.
When you wake up, it's like you have to, you just want to run down the stairs and go to school.
Thanks to E-Rate 2.0, more than 46 million more students are now connected to high-speed internet at school.
Most of our schools are now planning to pretty dramatically transform what school looks like for students every day.
Because digital learning is not about taking teachers out of the classrooms, and it's not about plugging our kids into a matrix. It's really about elevating the role of the teacher in the classroom and giving them very powerful tools so that their kids can be connected.
We use the internet for everything.
We want to meet the needs of every single child, and blended learning is one way to do that.
And this idea is typically called blended learning. You're blending the physical with the virtual or with the digital.
Since the inception of Future Ready Schools, the network has been focused on the mission of supporting district and school leaders to build their leadership capacity.
It's definitely about making these connections with other people that are doing this, and this is a perfect platform to do that.
What do we want for our kids in their future, not in our present? So I always end with two words, and that's just be extraordinary. Be extraordinary every single day.